How come when a volcano erupts, it sprays fire and brimstone? Is our whole Earth just one big parable? Why is it that the core of the Earth is thousands of degrees Fahrenheit? Why is it that it's all fire and brimstone and molten lava, just like the Bible said would be in the heart of the Earth?